Hi guys, welcome back to Ping Plays. And okay, so today we're gonna be playing Natural Disaster Survival again. I know I'm making a lot of videos on it, but that's just because I have to start a series, you know. So the first one, it's a tornado. I know it's pretty weird that I just started off mid round, but yeah. I'm also probably going to be doing some sort of guide in this video. So, for tornadoes, you just have to just go the opposite way. And also, yes, you might lose, like, body parts or something. I didn't lose any body parts. I just lost my hat and my hair. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, some parts can fling you. That's a thing to do. Just don't go near any fractured part. There's someone named Thanos there. That's a display name. Alright, so there are only three survivors. Would have been a survivor if that part hadn't flung me off, but yeah, it's just Roblox physics, you know. Yeah, still, I wish they got rid of collisions. I still don't know what the title of the video will be, because we haven't gotten anything surprising yet. We're gonna be doing 5.5 rounds today, because I already started, like one round. Okay, let's not go in the cars because that might be dangerous. And let's go up to this tower. I forgot the way in because I haven't played this game in so long. Yeah, this game and this map. Well, I did play this game, but the map though. That was not even necessary to wall hop and do a two-stud climb up, but yeah, whatever. I guess anything works. Oh yeah, fall damage. This guy's blocking the way. Like a cork. I guess I'll just do a two-stud climb up and then a wall hop to get up here. Oh God, okay, for volcanoes, just go down. Go down to the ground and just go to the opposite side of the volcano. There. Yay, I'm first place. Yeah, for the people in the cars are dead, and the people in the cars are also dead. So one time I climbed up the volcano, but then it just flung me. And also, once the lava or magma has erupted from the volcano, the lava will become magma, and then the magma will become just coal. Don't go near the coal though. I think it can light up again, but I feel like they should make an update on, like, the coal can light up again, and then but then they'll be just smaller, like that one. Okay, that was cool and easy. Yeah, that's me. I'm not sure if any friends gonna join, but I don't know, we'll see. I didn't even invite anyone today. Okay, it's Rainbow Ride. just don't want to go on into one of them. I guess I'll take the thumbnail in one of them, but the thumbnail's gonna be taken after I record the video because that's what I do. I forgot to reset. Well, I can't do it now. Yeah, I still have chat open in all of the videos. I'll probably close it one day. Oh god, okay, tsunami. Go on here. I know that this is unstable, but whatever. I guess we'll just have to deal with it. Where's it coming from? I don't see it. I'll just stand on this guy's head. Oh, it's right there. Okay, it just knocks out, like, oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, first of all, the Ferris wheel is gone. Second of all, this is gonna be wiped out. All right, I guess that's cool. And we can ride these, I guess. Wait. I think we can let one in here. Oh! I'm gonna get out because I don't want to get flung. This is shaking a lot. I feel like this is gonna get flung. That thing's still spinning. Oh, I don't have an arm. I don't know when I lost an arm. Okay, I'll reset because of my health and my lost arm. That's a strategy. You just reset once you're at lower health in the lobby. But I don't know. I feel like they should upgrade this, the lobby area. Modest headquarters. This one again. That tube is very unstable. Alright, let's go up. What? Modest headquarters. I don't know what to say about this map, but it's pretty bad. Okay, fire. Now let's go down. Don't push me off. Oh no. I'm almost dead. And the fire's right here. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Oh no. Oh no, the fire fell. The fire fell. It's gonna get me. Run. What? Okay. I'm almost dead. The game literally just wanted to kill me. Yeah, that tower is going out in a bit. Okay, that tower. The tube is gonna go out. The tube. And then it's gonna light that one. Oh god, the path. The path's on fire. I can't even cross it. Okay, I'll do that. That was risky. Oh, there's an opening right here. Alright, this is a coal path. And everything here is just coal. That tower's gone as we speak. Okay, this thing is left. Oh no. Oh no. That was a close call, yeah. You have to survive on 1 HP. Okay, now we have launch land. Don't go into the rocket, please. It's gonna be bad if you do. Alright. I guess I'll just do a thing and get to the top. I know that this is a very risky way to get up. I'm still not gonna go up. Oh god, that's loud. That's very loud. That's... holy moly. That was very loud on my end. Oh god. It's acid rain. You have to stay on the second floor. And behind the staircase. I've had acid rain on this one many times. But that was just like a while ago. This guy is very tall. Oh god, yeah, we have to go down. My friend just got down. Uh-huh. Oh no, but going outside will... okay, this is tricky. The rocket fell with the acid and it's lighting up the first floor. But then up here, the top of the tower. Okay, I feel like we're stuck. You know what? I'll just stay right here. I'm just gonna check the status of the other floors. Yeah, they're pretty much gone. Someone died just by falling. Yeah, there's fall damage. Oh god, the path. Oh, okay. I didn't even take any damage. That was cool. I'll just scroll through chat. No, I don't want to. Alright. I guess I'll close chat now. Sky Tower. This one is the one that I got unlucky on. Well, I guess I'll go to the top. Right, now we just go on this guy's head, and we're at the top, and I already took damage, because of no reason, they just pushed me. Oh god, no. Tsunami, you have to go down to a stable point. Now this part is unstable. If you go up too much, then yeah, you're dead. Also, I think there is Odeers in this server. But yeah, this part seems safe. Yeah, I guess it is safe because we're one floor above. Oh god. Okay, now we just go down. Go down, go down. Go down, go down. Oh no! What? How do you even survive that? Oh my god, the tilting tower. Oh, I like this guy's avatar. It's pretty cool. This guy. This used to be my avatar. Oh no, I see one. GG. I guess that's good for them. But let's play another round. Alright, launch land again. Now this one, let's try and go to the rocket. I feel like going to the rocket can be pretty awesome and epic. Okay, the rocket is launching. But if I actually went to WoW, that was... that was close. I almost got flung off. Going there is not a good idea. Because the rocket can get launched anytime now. Oh, no! Run, 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 run. Oh god, drop down, drop down. That was weird. Okay. That was very unexpected. Can I dance glitch into here? Yeah, I can. They're just these spam names. Oh no! That other guy just died again. That's not a good thing. It's probably gonna fall on him. Those people are probably dead. That floor gone. Oh god, the floor! This is not safe now. Okay. Let's go down here. This is safer. Yeah, let's go. It's always acid rain on that map. Always. Alright, what's next? It's gonna get cleaned up. Then let's just do 360. I think it's the high school one. No, it's the mansion. Okay, let's go. So, if you don't know what to do, just follow me for the attic. Go up like here, and then you have to go here. Well, this is how to get on top. Now that's the attic, and now, oh no, it's a blizzard. Okay, let's go near the campfire, because that's probably a better place to do it. Seek warmth and find shelter. This place is better. I feel like sitting here would be nice. I'll just stay here. No, burning yourself isn't a good idea. Is it just me or is the fire kind of freezing up? Alright, I guess time to stand on the fire. Yeah, that part just got flung. I have to go back. Oh, now there's a hole right there. This guy's tall. about this. Oh, no. Okay, we have to go here. It's the only option. How about if I stand on this guy's head? I think that should do the trick. If I stand on this guy's head, I'm at the highest point. Yeah, nice. Okay. What's the next round gonna be? Is it Manic Mansion again? No, it's getting cleaned up. Alright. Is it Rainbow Ride or something? Sky Tower. As soon as I load in, I'll just get to the top. I'll see who can get to the top the fastest. Okay, never mind. Let's go down, I guess. But first, let's touch the top. This is not a good idea. I'll just go back. Let's go back down. Because this might result in a bad ending. Yeah, I know it's a sandstorm because of all the sand on my screen. Holy moly! Let's go here on the flat ground. Okay, if I go here and then try not to get flung, this is probably a better place. Okay, that's probably gonna fling me off. I'll stay here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! It's just coming right at me! It's just coming right. Oh, I'm not sure what happened. Yeah, that's what Sandstorm does. It just, yeah, chaos. Well, I guess that's the end of the video. Wait. Bye, guys. Okay, I guess I'll just stop recording.